Hello guys, and welcome back to Control. My name is Narcus, and we're just going to carry on. We're trying to find the research center. I don't know where it is, but I'm just going to go try this side. Is it this way? Yeah, I'm going to try this. Get the fuck out of here. Alright. See if there's any locked rooms and shit. Was there a locked room in here? I don't think so, right? Let's find out. Up, I think, right? This is as far as we can get up, so let's go in here. No, this has brought us back here. And then this takes us back to that room, so we've just gone in a full circle, pretty much. But we're at the janitor's office, right? Hold up. Ventilation, janitor's office. Yeah, we'll go this way. There's only locked doors in here. There is, but it's a four one. How do we get round? Maybe we go. Down that elevator? Maybe? Alright, well, let's try that. So it's up this way, isn't it? I'm so lost right now. I do apologize for being lost. Yeah, no, we can't get in there. So we can't get in there, but hold up, can we get... I'm so lost. What if we go that way around? Does that take us? No. We need to get on that. Oh my god, I'm so lost. It's gonna be a video of me just like struggling to find out where the fuck I'm going.
Hmm.
So looking at the map, right? Let's go in here. Oh, wait. Let's try this. Something in there. That's level 5-2, and we can't get in there. Let's try down here. Wonder if I'm the only person that's got fucking lost on this game. No, we're back here. I didn't want to be back here. Seriously, don't know where I'm fucking going. We'll go back this way. Apparently, we've got a fight. Take care of that. This is the... Oh my god. Guys, I'm so lost. Go to the janitor's office. I'm going back in here, we should have just stayed here. I'm gonna go look for some hidden fucking doors. See if I'm missing anything. Nothing in there. Through here. through here. That takes us back into there, so we're going this way. And this way. And this way, and I'm gonna call the elevator. What the fuck? We've just gone full circle.
Itching for some real action.
Like 5 million times or something. I honestly don't know how I get here. I might have to look this up, guys. Yeah, because I'm not doing this again. Nope. That takes us round to the fucking thingy. Field training. There's a door in here, right? But isn't it four? I don't think I can get in it. Yep. And I don't think this does anything. Nothing. Don't think I can use this elevator, right? Oh, wait. Oh. Found the elevator. It's only taken about an hour. So let's track this mission. Central Research.
Somebody thought this video was
This guy. I know this guy. Not personally, but I know of him.
This is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries. Authored studies of grave importance. And in all this work, there is one thing we know.
Alright, let's just get out of here.
Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality.
There's still a flying one somewhere, isn't there? I don't know where he is. I don't know where the flying dude's gone. There he is. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, he's dead. Where am I getting shot from? Down here. Down! Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. Are we done? Alright. I think we're done. Only death and destruction down there. I don't want to go in any doors just yet. I want to look around. I want to go in the shelter. Start from the top and work our way down. We're already down at the bottom, right? So let's... let's go and grab this. And then we'll go back up. Oh no, wait. Gotta shoot them. I I remember. That's level 3 we can get in there. Let's grab this, though. I don't think we went in the shelter, did we? Nope. There's nothing on this floor. Why have we started a fight again? God damn it, game. Okay, this is where we came from. What the fuck is that thing? Alright, so is there anything up here? Found his office.
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hedron Resonance anyway?
Go back and watch it in a second. Well, not watch it fully.
Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. They're not tracking your movements. They're listening to your conversations while you're wearing. You do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA.
Okay, I'm not watching it because I broke it.
Possibly changing labyrinth. Can never pass through. Dimensional research.
Apparently we're in a maze. I don't want to go this way. This is the way we came in. What the fuck? So confused. No. Okay, I guess we have to though. How am I supposed to work my way around the maze? That changes on its own. Like, look. Same thing. We're just going around in circles. Go backwards. Can't go backwards. Is there some indication on how to do this fucking maze? Because I honestly don't know. Jesus. I honestly don't know what I'm doing, guys. Oh wait, what's that picture look like? I'm out. I'm out because I don't know what. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it again. Oh, damn. So this video has to end, so I want to give everyone a big thank you for watching, and don't forget to hit the bell for notifications when I upload a video. Please leave a like, a comment and subscribe to the channel, all of the above, that'd be fantastic, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Take it easy guys, goodbye.